the orphans of nobody. Wa amma sa'il, the beggar, he has no food, he's asking you for food. He goes to sleep hungry every day. Allah has given you food. How many of us has ever gone to sleep hungry, subhanAllah? So Allah tells us the antidote, which is to look at people below us. فَأَمَّا الْيَتِيمَ فَلَا تَقْهَرُ وَأَمَّا السَّائِلَ فَلَا تَنْهَرُ. And then the final way to remove this feeling of being disconnected from Allah, do you know what? وَأَمَّا بِنِعْمَةِ رَبِّكَ فَحَدِّثْ. And the blessings of your Lord enumerate. Talk about the blessings of Allah. Alhamdulillah for my eyes. Alhamdulillah for my hands. Alhamdulillah for my mouth. Alhamdulillah for my heart. If Allah didn't love us, why is He still keeping us alive? If Allah didn't like us, why is He giving us sustenance for every minute that we are alive? If Allah didn't love us, why are we here today? Sharing this knowledge, increasing in wisdom and love of Allah Azza wa Jal. My brothers, my sisters in Islam, next time you feel disconnected, read Surah Dhuha. And by Allah, you will feel the same love that the Prophet ﷺ received from Allah Azza wa Jal. Very soon, Allah's promise will come true.